Abdulaziz says, who can give out a chaste Christian lady to a Muslim man in marriage? The lady has no family. If what you're saying is true, and this Christian lady does not have a father who's usually her guardian, and does not have a paternal grandfather, and does not have a brother, and does not have a paternal uncle or a paternal cousin, she's totally stranded. In this case, the imam of the Islamic Center or the judge of the Muslim court would act as her wali, and Allah Azza wa Jal knows best.